Hello everyone! In this video, we are going to learn how to draw circles that are inscribed, escribed, and circumscribed to triangles. Let us start with the inscribed circle. An inscribed circle is a circle that fits exactly inside a triangle. Take triangle ABC for example. To inscribe a circle to this triangle, we need to choose two of its angles and bisect them. Bisect the angles CAB and ABC. Extend their bisectors until they intersect and find point O, the center of the circle. From point O, drop a perpendicular to the base AB to find point P. Draw the inscribed circle with center O and radius OP. The inscribed circle is thus complete. Next, we are going to draw an escribed circle. An escribed circle is a circle that touches one side of the triangle and the extensions of the other two sides. To draw an escribed circle to triangle ABC touching side BC, we again have to bisect angles. This time we bisect angles ECB and DBC. Extend the bisectors until they intersect at point O. Drop a perpendicular to point P and draw the escribed circle center O and radius OP. The escribed circle is complete. Finally, we will learn how to draw a circumscribed circle. A circumscribed circle is a circle that is drawn around a triangle, so that its circumference touches all of the triangle's vertices. To draw a circumscribed circle to triangle ABC, we choose two of its sides and bisect them. Bisect sides AC and BC. Extend the bisectors until they intersect at O. And draw the circumscribed circle, center O and radius OA. And finally, the circumscribed circle is also complete. That is all for this video. Thanks for watching and good luck with your drawing.